What specifically in your background supports your candidacy for a school board?
I think this is a follow-up to question number two. I have been an effective advocate and agent of change in our district. I was able to work with our school board for several years to have all of the playgrounds become ADA accessible. So they're not only accessible for those in wheelchairs with mobility impairments or vision impairments, but they are also safer and accessible to all students for the next 20 years. I've been preparing and working with the district positively for several years, attending many school board meetings, attending each one of the campuses, and attending the PTO meetings. Earlier this year, I got to meet with Dr. Harold Rom, who was the president of superintendents for the state of Texas. He advised me of a number of things running for school board, as well as I'm open to listening to all of the issues from each of the different campuses in our district, because they have individual needs and different concerns.